Hey guys, how's everybody doing? It's been a couple weeks since I've posted anything or put any videos up.
How dare you?
Well, I've been busy. have had a lot of fun, had the opportunity to go out for Ocala for a practice day, did an event at Orlando Kart Center. They're working really hard with the 206 community to get us out there to have some fun. So please visit their website, Orlando Kart Center, look up Orlando Cup, and have some special deals for the 206 community. So, last couple weeks, a few things have changed. Some of you guys know that I've had my enclosed trailer for a while now, which consisted of a 2014 RX350, which I would take the cart, take the wheels off, take the bumpers off, take everything off, and just shove it in there. And every time that I had to go somewhere, it was in and out, take it apart, put it back together, and it was this all-out just process, which I was over it, okay? So I started looking at the market, looking at a few different things, and we've made some changes. So here we go. I'm gonna give you guys a quick little tour and see what you guys think. All right, so here we have our 2015 Silverado 2500 Z71 off-road package 4x4 diesel, okay? A few different reasons why I went with the diesel. Number one, obviously being the power. Somebody actually just mentioned to me the other day, hey, when am I getting my car? So I was like, hopefully in the near future. So with that said, I wanted to make sure if down the road we decide to get a trailer or anything else that I would need to pull, that I have plenty of power, as well as once some modifications to the truck are done, the MPG will be increased. Some of you guys know with some LML deletes, cat deletes, things like that, you can get anywhere between 25 to hopefully 28 miles per gallon. And that's something that definitely will go on a long way as we continue karting and doing different events with the GTR and things like that in case we need to pull anything else. Here we have, look at this spacious back of the truck. Can fit everything in there. I could probably take a cart apart and put it back here if I really needed to. Truck is really clean. Go ahead and start it up, honey. Oh, look, she's already moving in. Fantastic. So truck is in fantastic shape. We were able to get a great deal. Dasha's actually been driving it more than I have. Just like the GTR, I get home and I don't even get a chance. I have a small daily driver that I take around most of the time around town. But I can tell you, I now understand what it is to say, hey, get a truck, own a truck. Extremely clean interior, no complaints. Whoever the previous owner of this truck was, I believe his name was Mike, just because when you looked through the Bluetooth, there was, you said something about Mike's iPhone. So Mike, you did an absolutely fantastic job taking care of this truck. If you happen to see this video and recognize your truck, hit me up. All right guys, there you have it. So this is our new ride. 2015 Silverado 2500. Very excited to own my first truck. I'm the kind of person that likes to go big or go home. So I was very blessed and very lucky to be able to find a great deal that some people can say I probably stole this truck. But here we have it. I can't wait. I'll be taking my first long trip with it in Georgia over at Roebling. It's going to be a good time. I'm going to get to hang out with all the guys from Jack's 206, the guys from Karting Dads, and the guys from Jam Racing. So I can't wait. Look forward to it. And get this thing up for a spin. There she is, Roll Nation.